Hello people, welcome! Let's see here how to create a simple introduction video with 3D text on it. Leave us comments to give feedbacks and improve our videos. Check out the quick index in video description if you need tips on 3D text only. How to create an intro? Basically, you need a lot of experience and practice to create a good one. So we will see here just the basic steps you need to know to start with. You will need to try and create more intros to become more professional. First of all, an intro is composed by 3 main parts: a video with special effects on it, a title with or without any subtitle to present the name or any motto of your channel, and any music or audio effects on the background. If you want to see a simple example, you can download this project in video description. At first, when you are starting your first intros, it is better to use ready-made videos and audio effects, right, to understand how all works. You can use as videos the so-called video loop backgrounds. These are videos that can contain anything and can be put in loop on and on. These can be used to create the right background you need to show off your title and subtitle. Check out video description to get some websites where you can download free video loops. As audio, you can choose to add a music soundtrack that fits the video loop chosen, or you can add music effects fitting the video effects and the kind of intro you are making. Check out video description to see where to download free audio effects or music. Remember that you may need to use just royalty-free video and audio files for your intro. Otherwise, you may risk troubles with copyrights in YouTube. You can also use files under a Creative Commons license, CC, that lets you use these kind of files as long as you respect the owner's attribution. Just try putting together different video loops and audio files or effects until you find something that fits the idea you have in mind. Loops and audio may require effects to be better. You may try them to see which one fits. The most difficult part is to add the right title and a subtitle, if you want it too, as title is meant your main logo, that can be your name, your brand, or your channel name. This must be plain, clear, and big, in order to make people remember it better. The title is right the reason why you make an intro. Choose the right font style that fits the video loop and audio. If you want, you can add any Facebook, Twitter or blog link, or any motto as subtitle, which must be put in a smaller size and usually after the title itself. Let's see how to create 3D text. To make professional 3D text, you do need a third-party plugin called the New Blue Title Pro that is available on payment only. If you don't have it, you can still archive a sort of 3D text in another way, adding some effects, even though text won't have any extrusion dip. This is good as long as your intro video is simple and not too much professional. Let's suppose that this is the text to make in 3D. Type, choose the style and the color. Decide definitely, since editing it may be complex later. If you want to move text in 3 dimensions, you need to add a 3D track motion on it. In this way, you will move and rotate the text in all 3 dimensions. If you don't know how to use the 3D track motion, watch the related video in this guide. Just mind where you place the keyframes. You must use them to apply 3D motion. Check out our video if you don't know how to apply effects and keyframes. When you close the track motion window, the absolute placement of the keyframes is represented on the main timeline itself, so just drag them in order to cover the text on its full length. At this point, you can add special effects to make it more in 3D. You can start adding light rays effect on the text, making it move while text moves. We can do more. Duplicate the track where the text is. In this way, you will also copy all track motion keyframes. Use this copy to apply some Gaussian blur. If applied well, for example horizontally, it can improve the 3D effect. We can do much more than this. We can add special effects on the text itself. Pick a video that changes in time a bit and place it above all video tracks with text. If you go to Compositing mode and then select Dodge, the video becomes a little transparent, making you see what's behind. As you can see, this covers all tracks under the Dodge video. So, as long as the intro is easy and simple, you can use this effect. So, if you put a transition that leads to black, the Dodge effect will cover just the text, giving a special amazing effect. You are not obliged to use a video. You can also use patterns at media generators, in noise texture section. If you add one and go to video media generators, you can change X and Y offsets in time to make the pattern move. And this can look great on the text when you apply Dodge. Always set the keyframes carefully. To finish, we can add some lens flare on the text. In media generators, add a black template from solid color section. then add lens flare to it. And add keyframes on light position to make it move. Simply drag from the preview to apply all on the text. Simply choose Add in Compositing mode. At this point, you can enhance the aspect of your intro, adding video effects, adjusting placement, and adding transitions. This phase requires practice and experience. Don't get worried if you don't get expected results at the beginning. In case you need to change colors of clips, remember that you can add the effect called color correction. It is very important to put in phase all, especially if you are applying audio effects. Before using your intro, render it many times. Check if all is in phase and looks good. When it is all okay, render it in HD and use it at the beginning of all your videos. To know how to render in HD, watch the related video in this guide. Thanks for watching. Check our channel for more guides.